What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to the channel. My name is Michael, and I hope you are having a fabulous day. So, Elvis Presley, Hound Dog. Growing up, I heard the phrase, "You ain't nothing but a hound dog," and that was such an iconic line. Never really listened to the full song, but like I said, that line really stuck out. I don't know if I heard it on the radio, if it was played in my house, on a CD or cassette or wherever it may be, but regardless, that was a line that really stood out. So I'm going through kind of a collection of Elvis, really want to, explore Elvis, understand who he is as an artist, because he's such an iconic name, but I didn't really listen to him growing up, which is a shame. So what better way than just to explore his music? But anyways, drop a like, and if you're new here, subscribe and stay tuned. Hound Dog.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. You're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. Crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you was high class.
Groovy.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class. Well, you know they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, you ain't no friend of mine.
I mean, how groovy does he get? And I was looking at some of the earlier Elvis content, and then some of the feedback that you guys said as well. So, mid to the late 50s, and it's really cool to see the man in the back with the acoustic guitar, kind of a, old school guitar solo, but you got to appreciate that. Now, the funny thing is on the other instrument, it's not the cello. It is, I totally forgot, but growing up, I played the viola in elementary school. I remember that instrument. It would always be the smallest kid had the biggest instrument. It always cracked me up because, when you're in elementary school and you're like 10 years old, you're a little small and this instrument is just so much bigger than you. It's overpowering, But anyways, the Hound Dog, what an iconic song. Like I said, that line, "You ain't nothing but a hound dog," really stood out for me. But I had never really heard the full song from Elvis. And you add that with his dance moves, and I see why. People got groovy. This is dance music. They get groovy too. But anyways, I enjoyed it. Let me know what else you guys would like to see from Elvis. Really, really enjoying just exploring music. There's so much to explore and learn about. If you're new here, subscribe, drop a like, and as always, stay healthy, stay happy, and have a blessed day. Peace.